Singer and Nicholson first proposed the fluid mosaic model in 1972 to describe the structure of the cell membrane. According to this model, the membrane is a fluid lipid bilayer composed of two layers of phospholipids. Phospholipids contain a hydrophilic head and two hydrophobic fatty acid tails. They